Biossance actually saves 2 million sharks a year by sustainably sourcing their squalane. Hi everyone, and welcome back to the Biossance YouTube channel. My name is Gina, and I'm on the Biossance marketing team here. I'm super excited to be sharing with you my 100% completely fragrance-free Biossance morning skincare routine. So before we get started, I just wanted to share with you that I am 28 weeks pregnant, and I'm heading into my third trimester. What I've noticed with pregnancy is that I've become really sensitive with smells. So I've been really trying to eliminate all fragrance in my skincare products. This routine I think will be really great for not only those who are pregnant, but anyone who has sensitive skin or anyone who may be sensitive to smells as well. And just a disclaimer, I did check with my doctor to make sure that all these products are safe to use. The first step in my routine, I like to use a gentle cleanser. I notice with pregnancy, I tend to get a little hotter. So I just like going in with a gentle cleanser in the morning to kind of just like help cleanse away all the gunk and the buildup and the sweat from overnight. And so I've been really loving the Squalane plus Elderberry Jelly Cleanser. It is a jelly to oil to milk cleanser, and it is this beautiful color. And what I've noticed about this cleanser is that you really don't need a lot, which I love because it'll last you a really long time. I think like a dime size amount is a really good amount for me. You apply this on to dry skin. And what I really love are the ingredients is that it has elderberry, which is a really powerful antioxidant that is going to help nourish your skin. And the squalane in here is really going to deliver that hydration to the skin so that it's not going to strip any of the moisture from your face. Okay, be right back. I'm gonna go ahead and wash this off. Okay, I'm back. So I washed it off and I love the way that my skin feels after using this cleanser. It's super soft and it doesn't feel like my skin is stripped from the moisture. You know how some cleansers, your skin will feel very tight after washing your face? So I really love this cleanser because it leaves my skin feeling super soft and very nourished and hydrated. So I really love this. The next step in my routine is eye treatment. So what I've been reaching for is the Squalane plus Peptide Eye Gel. It's a very lightweight eye gel that I like to use, and one pump is perfect for me. There is squalane in here that is really going to help lock in the moisture. There is a peptide duo in here that helps reduce the look of dark circles. As you can see, I have a lot, and I know I'll be getting a lot more once the baby comes. The peptide duo also helps with the puffiness. And what I really like about this eye gel is that it kind of has like this cooling effect, which is really refreshing in the morning. What I really like using in my nighttime routine is the Squalane plus Marine Algae Eye Cream. It's a thicker eye cream that is super hydrating, and it also helps target fine lines and wrinkles. And so I love just kind of using ultra hydrating eye cream that also has anti-aging benefits in my nighttime routine. So that one's really good too. Next step is moisturizer. So I love the Squalane plus Probiotic Gel Moisturizer. This is perfect for my daytime routine because it's very lightweight. It's a very lightweight, super hydrating moisturizer. I have combo skin, so this is also really great for anyone who has combo skin, oily skin. It really helps to reduce redness, and the squalane in here is really the ingredient that is going to deliver that long-lasting hydration, and the probiotics really help protect and keep your skin barrier healthy. And what I love about this moisturizer is it really gives me a nice, healthy, radiant look. So really love this for the daytime. In my nighttime routine, I do use the Squalane Plus Omega Repair Cream. It is a thicker moisturizer that's like perfect for people with dry skin. Also great for sensitive skin. I noticed with pregnancy, my skin has been getting, it's like more dry. So I like incorporating the Omega Repair Cream in my nighttime routine just to have a little bit more hydration overnight. And then sometimes I'll also even rub this on my belly because there's ceramides in here that are like really good and hydrating. Okay, next, I am going to lock in all that moisture with the 100% squalane oil. I love this squalane oil because it's so multi-purpose. You can use it for your face, for your body, and for your hair. There's only one ingredient, and it is super, super hydrating and lightweight. So I really like using this to lock in that moisture. Especially being colder over here. And with pregnancy, as I mentioned, my skin has been a little drier. So I love that this is super hydrating and very lightweight. And also that this is sugarcane derived squalane. So Biossance actually saves 2 million sharks a year by sustainably sourcing their squalane. Love. And I've also have been using this all over my body. So after I shower, I'll towel dry and leave my skin just a little bit damp, and then I will moisturize from neck to feet with this. And I definitely will add a few extra pumps on the belly because, you know, that area is going to be growing and stretching so much with the baby. I have been using this as like my everyday body moisturizer as well. Love it that it's so multi-purpose. And last but not least, I am going to be putting on sunscreen. Every single day wearing sunscreen. This is the Squalane Plus Zinc Sheer Mineral Sunscreen. It is a broad spectrum sunscreen with SPF 30. It is a lightweight, ultra hydrating sunscreen. I love that there is no white cast and there is zinc oxide in here. It really helps protect your skin by reflecting the UVA and UVB rays. And the squalane in here leaves your skin feeling so hydrated. Loving this dewy finish look that the sunscreen leaves. It just makes the skin look super healthy. With pregnancy, I know that hyperpigmentation is a skin concern, so I've always made sure to wear sunscreen every single day. Even though I know that I'm working from home, I've been making sure to apply sunscreen every day, and this is the sunscreen that I've been using every single day during my pregnancy. Well, there you have it. That was my fragrance-free Biossance morning skincare routine. My skin loves it, my baby loves it, and my skin looks so amazing. If you like this video, I hope you'll like, comment, share, subscribe, and don't forget to turn on those notifications so you never miss out on another Biossance video. And for all you mamas out there, if you have any advice for a new mama like me, I would definitely appreciate if you left a comment for me below. I'll take all the advice that I can get. Thanks for hanging out with me, and I hope we'll see you next time. Bye!